skilled in playing this type of games. Used to playing this type of games. All right. I think by pressing V.
So, this is the Cretaceous way of welcoming guests, huh? Not exactly the red carpet treatment.
I don't know how to skip the skins.
There's no response.
I'm pretty sure my team's all right. There's more than 1,000 survivors. Let's get moving. Now hold on. What was your name again? Hey.
Maybe with Z, but I'm not sure. We will see it next. So, this is a knife. All right. We have some stuff here, very good. Oh. I guess they are more aggressive. Oh shit. So you don't loot anything here. You're farming points. No. Be good. You can skip those stairs, I think. Looks nice. Founder. I used to play back then a lot this game.
Hey! Who are you? Are you one of the survivors? Don't run away! Come out! We came here to rescue you!
Start with shop. Yeah, I remember those things. I won't buy anything yet. I want to buy something good. Take the rescue pack. Sure, why not? Mother, I should heal. I'm low. Hemostat. All right. Man, looks good. Not that much. Bonus. I used to play, I love this game. We're talking about old games and we're like, oh my god, Dino Crash 2, yeah, of course, why we don't try to play it? Like, I remember a lot of this game, wish I was playing it a lot. Like, dude, I don't remember where I'm going, but you know, it's like muscle memory, I don't know how can I explain. We need to play the Dino Crash 1. But I'm not very good at it. I never played it that much. And of course you're getting heavy bleeding stuff. Wait. We should do this like that. Yeah. Tony, thank you for the follow. Welcome.
You have inserted an incorrect key. Trespasser confirmed. This room will be locked.
Holy shit, man, yeah. It used to be a good game.
Somebody answer me.
Yeah, yeah, definitely. Dino Crash 1 was more scary.
Regina, over.
And also, you had to. Careful about the ammunition and stuff. It was limited.
Swing your precious machete around? Well, I guess I can help you out. Over.
They said that something about Dino Crash 1 remastered or remake. Over and out. But we will see. Shotgun and run, yeah. Exactly. Okay. Now let's see. The big boy. Have to keep up some bullets for the big boy because there is one dinosaur which gives a good amount of points if you kill him. Be fun to speedrun this game. So much RNG also. I should heal. Please, no bleeding. The 90s style game music, yeah. Holy shit. I'm thinking we'll try also the Resident Evil 1, we will see. First, we save. And we can buy some stuff. Yeah, we need this. At least this. And I remember when you upgrade your weapons, you get free ammo. So if we do this, get free ammo. Not bad. what else we need? Let's get some heals. This will be enough.
Listen, young lady, I don't want to do this to you, but you've left me no other choice.
Stay there. We are living. Also, there is at some point you go under. Oh shit, the birds, yeah, I remember them. Best way to kill them is with Uzi. Later you get another set of guns with double Uzi. Okay, so now we need to switch into this. The vampire's through. Oh my god, I thought I was dead. No, 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 no. Wait. I was practicing C, not V. Save. I think you can buy now the Uzi, right? Yes. Can't do that yet, although. Need more money.
Thank you.
Oh shit. I will heal. No, 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 he's going to catch me. Alright. Recovery. Come on, let's take this. This is good actually. Bird.
Come on, stop playing around.
What do you mean? Used for alarm. Ah, yeah. Okay. Have to go to the other building first. Yeah. My bad. My bad. Be good. Be good. Okay. There we go. And now what? I don't remember what we're doing here. It's a system which manages all the keys plates. Only one key plate can be removed at a time from this system. Hmm. So basically I have to get a key. And which key? But I don't have memory from this place. This is identifying now if this will be managed. Control. The colors of the lock terminal correspond to the colors of the key. Matching the colors of the keys and the terminal will release a security lock. Security reasons, only one key can be removed. Also the keys, electronics. Ramon this week. Aha. I will get the green one. And we will see. Because I don't remember. We'll just pick up the green one, and we'll come back in case we fucked up.
Hey,
And I think this is the blue one, right? It's a control panel for the shield shutter. It is used for alarm systems. A blue light is... Okay, we need the blue key then. I hope. The other one was red, so this will be blue. The one that he tossed me from the door. Okay. Time to test. Okay, this is it.
Hey.
Yeah, the inside one is red, so this is blue.
Nice to see you too. You owe me one. I found a young female survivor. But she was uncooperative. I locked her up in the control shack. I'll take her back to the ship. You go on ahead, I'll meet you there.
Regina has returned to the patrol ship. Mm-hmm.
Just try to relax. What is wrong with you? You're a survivor, right? Please, we're here to help. What's your name? Where are all the others? Where's your family?
Regina, you better come and see this.
Who trashed the place?
It wasn't dinosaurs. Someone must have got in here and destroyed all the computers.
The activator for the gate is broken too. We can't get back to our own time.
It must have been those people with the helmets.
They also damaged the engine activator. We can't
move
our ship.
Okay. We'll have to look for something in this world in order to get us back to our original time. And we have to find parts for the ship, too.
Hey, before you go, handcuff the girl so she won't run away. There's a facility we haven't gone to yet. You gotta check it out.
Right.
Facility, alright. Shall we pick up a new gun?
Calm down. I'm here to help you. Just calm down. Look, I have to make sure you don't escape. Trust me. Hey. What are you doing? Stop it. What's the matter?
Yeah. Something is wrong with her. I'm not buying anything. Only I will fill up my shotgun. Actually, wait. We need some meds. Thank you. Let's fill up this one too. All right. Ah, you are still alive. He's almost dead, probably. Yep. One big boy down. Well, like there's nothing wrong, I have a memory. What do you mean? No, don't bite. I mean, I don't remember everything, so... Oh shit, now I'm going to get fucking bleeding. I don't even know why I'm killing this. Because I like. Do you remember this? Ah, about the girl. This skin right here, it took me probably 2 weeks to figure out what is this. I'm not sure if we can... Yeah, there we go. It took me... I don't remember, man. Maybe 2 weeks to figure out this part. It was terrible. Don't bite. The Dino Crash one is also more tactical, like you have sleeping arrows, something like that. This, I don't remember exactly, but you could throw something on a dinosaur and just make him to sleep, or not kill him immediately. Okay, we save here because the next screen will be a little bit difficult, I remember. Combo 7. The more combos you have, the more money you make. We have to go here. I think. Yeah. Oh shit. The bears are the most annoying thing in this game. New species. These are like chicken dinosaurs. I remember this, it was very fun. Scum my mini dinosaur, man. Okay, let's open this. Where are you? Oh, there we go. No. Go back. Okay. And we close this, looks like now. Scummy little Okay. Now we need to find where he's in here now. He may be going to the next room already. Let's check. Let's clear this first. Now we can't. Oh, she's here. All right. No. I need to go back. Ah, okay. This is really funny. Compsognathus. Meaning pretty yo. Pretty Zeus. Which is the fastest way? Let's go from here. Time, yeah, it seems impossible with the limiter, blah blah blah, blah blah blah, blah blah blah, okay. Yeah. There are not three, there are four. So, what do we have here? We got the start battery, alright? How the body of the young was carried is. You are shitty. Alright. I think we are done here. We don't have anything else to do. Yeah. We'll have to go back to the ship.
Oh,
It's locked. Starter batteries. It's electronic and locked. If you have to reuse the card. Okay, now we have to go back to the ship. I like it, it's funny. You know what? We are skipping this fight. Why we should take it? There's no point. Son of a... I guess we can use this. They're faster than me. Not sure if we can go through the girl's way, you know, to use the bridge. Maybe we will see. You have found a new dinophile. A Losaurus. Only 8 meters. That's nothing, man. Oh shit, we can't. Rip. We can't go this way. Oh my god, almost. I'm taking so much damage here. Okay, we'll have to heal. We are in danger.
Don't do it.
Dangerous zombies, very dangerous. Dinosaur, sorry. I'm used to play Resident Evil the last 4 days. All the time I was seeing zombies. Dog landing. I want to remember to save.
Yeah, I can see that. You know what else is weird? I've checked the stats on all the residents and soldiers, but I couldn't find any profile fitting her description. It's like she doesn't exist.
Well, I was thinking, maybe she's not one of the survivors at all. What if those helmet people are from a completely different time than ours?
What?
Never mind. We found parts that might help fix the ship. But what matters now is we still haven't found any survivors or helpful data, so we must move on and search elsewhere.
This control panel is programmed to search for the areas where we can dock. Use it.
Right.
Yeah, okay. We save first. So, where we are going?
We're surrounded.
Don't worry. I'll take care of this.
Shoot the enemies with machine gun. Condition green. Nice. trying my best.
Good job, we're here. Sharp shooter, aren't you? Hang around the arcades much?
But cabin, now we play the game. Okay, time to buy Uzis. Don't think we're going to use from now on. And there's more to buy, but this is the best one. Not sure though if I'm in the correct place, but we will figure out. Alright. What's out the seat, bro? I'm going to do some work for you. It's locked. To unlock, you need the city's keycard. Okay. I see. Or at the moment, it won't be operated. Okay. Well, probably we'll have to go to the other place first. Let's be sure about that. Yeah. Oh, we are moving again. Third engine facility. All right, this is much better. So we have a car in case for emergency. You can stay here and farm these dinosaur snakes. We want to. I used to do this all the time. Feels so good with Uzi. You have so much ammo. It's amazing. Oh, not again. Please, no bleeding. Yeah. Of course, bleeding. Oh, yeah, there's the details. But thank God we got the card. Can you use sub-weapon? Unless I have to use the card. Oh yeah. Oh shit, that was a big one. What is in there? A box for putting small repair tools. You need the key to open it. Okay. We need to find the key. That's all. Get so much stuff if you don't get damage. There's no response. To use this elevator, you need to operate the control terminal. Blah blah. Okay. I see a key. Computer power. Okay. Let's go back. Get the thing that is inside the box. And we will come back here. I think we are about to go for a diving things. Security code for the elevator under the water. Let's end 0153. Okay. 0153. I hope I will remember it and they will come with there. Let's check this one. Tomorrow afternoon, two mechanics are coming to this facility. Blah 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 blah. Okay. Nothing too important. Oh my god! There's a toolbox with repair tools inside, but there isn't a tool that... Okay, we got mechanic ID card. We're done. Just have to go inside and make the elevator. Okay. So 0, 1. Perfect. All right, let's go. It leads to the underwater facility. You will operate the elevator? Yes. Wait. This is a game. Holy shit! No, I failed.
The power has been overloaded, suspending the reactivation process.
Again. No, and we did it. Easy peasy.
Power reactivation restored.
Check on dry. Where's my suit? Zimna, we're driving straight to go down. Okay. Let's go.
Warning. Object blocking elevator shaft. Emergency shutdown.
Who told you to go underwater? Huh? A fish? He's hungry. You could jump somewhere. How fast? But how? I don't remember. Not this one. We'll figure out. Item key recovery. Holy shit, we're low. Okay. We can save here at least. New weapon. Most powerful underwater weapon. Fire small. So repetitious. Capable of destroying hard materials. Okay. Here we will use it. Okay. That's enough. Let's see. Maybe this is good. Yeah. Question is how I do the jump. I remember you could jump faster, not just moving. Let's heal. Let's use this one. I don't know, I like it more. Open number, open all the way. With all the water which grows in it. So, more other. Okay, it's a bee. Right, I found it. Have to do some parkour inside the water. Okay, not here. the music for the underwater, the thing is crazy. Med bugs. And there we go. Okay, so now I don't remember which way we have to go, but let's go this way first. I almost fucked up. So Goluma has cracked, making it weak. With a weapon with a little firepower, you'll probably be able to destroy it. I know exactly what do you mean. For this, just to buy this weapon. Amazing. The music, Jesus Christ. Okay, what is that? It's a power terminal, the small elevator used. Okay. Of course. The elevator has returned. No. I'm not sure if I need to be up there. I don't remember. Wait, can I touch this? No. Oh, there we go. Oh yeah, we have to go there without failing. Got the plug. Okay, now I think now we have to go back here and put it. So we can open the next door. They are annoying. Okay. I think this is it. This is what I remember. Yeah. The shutter are open. Okay. Let's save because there's also a boss fight. We don't want to die. I'm not sure where we have to go. We will see. You can skip some of their attacks when you're doing the jump thing. I was thinking to use elevator, but no. I think it's the same thing. We should save. Why not? So everything looks open. See the key card. Okay. What's that? A dino file. Oh shit. That's a big boy. The question is, do we have to kill him? I know there is a boss fight somewhere. We use a good gun. It will be fine. Okay, let's heal up before we start fighting. Where's the good weapon? Now we go somewhere up so we can fight him. That's cheating, my friend. Let me get up. Oh shit. Algo es lucky. Did I fucked up? I think I fucked up. I don't remember we have to kill him. Can go up there. I hope you like that. Miss. Oh. That was like 3 or 4
kids. The water current is presently normal. Deactivating defense mode.
Okay, so I think we have to jump here, and we have to go here. Okay, that's it. Can't carry more items. RIP. Of course, there's no power. You need to press the switch. We're gonna go to the surface, okay. Amazing. No more bee spamming.
Welcome back. How's the water?
I don't recommend the diving in this resort.
Hey, this is David. Is anyone there? Answer me, over.
I knew you were alive.
Yo, Dylan! I found survivors here!
Really? We're about to give up. Where are you?
Place is Edward City. Hurry! They're...
David! David!
Edward City? That's not far from here. Let's go!
Go. Use the city's key cast, must carry to Endworth City. I am carrying. Only shotgun? You don't want to buy something? Ah, we're fine. No, we are not fine. Come on, be good. Let's be good. And where we go? Because I don't remember. The city, something like that, he said.
Look, this is David's mark.
That's very cautious of him.
That's how you survive. Let's look for another mark.
Okay, let's split up then.
Very bad idea to split up. Lakeside 2. Why the hell I didn't load my gun? Can I? Okay, we'll have to go back and buy stuff. No. Stay there. Why is so quiet here? Oh, that's why. Oh my god, dude, he was about to do it. No, 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 no. Be good, be good. Okay, so... this one. Yeah, we need this one. I think we should buy something
else.
Anti-tank rifle. Yeah, sure. Why not? Let's see how you're doing against this motherfucker. Easy peasy. But shotgun is beast. Okay. We need to increase this thing a little bit because I remember this is very useful. Okay. Let's go. With this we break fucking stones, but also there are some dinosaurs. Which you can kill them very easy with this.
Thank you.
All right. Cave one. Oh, there we go. Boom. Yeah. You don't have to do it, but let's get that med. So, where we go first? Yes, there's only one way. I really need to heal. I'm not going to waste more on this, because I don't remember how many rocks we have to destroy. K4. Came outside from the hole. All right. Let's refill our stuff. Also, we can buy stuff here. It will extend the time that combo is being displayed on your screen. Oh, okay. It's nice. Another time. I don't know.
Regina.
Go, Regina! Head towards that control tower! I'll cover you! Nest. I can't handle this by myself. Use that signal bullet. I'll blast a big one to the place you point to.
Right.
Signal bullet.
Good aim.
Although I'm taking a lot of damage. Okay.
Job. Let's go.
I'm not gonna need this anymore.
No, it was the best thing. No more bullet signals. Let's save because... Wait, did I save? Found a dinophile. Triceratops. Raptors. Yikes.
Regina, look. Over here. It's horrible. Who would have done this?
Dylan, over here.
This is really difficult. It used to be, I don't know now.
Hey, Regina, in front, watch out!
No!
Ah! Να μάτε και σάξω, αλλά
the only ones left. There aren't any survivors now.
Oh, shit.
So we failed. How could we let everyone die?
Look, we still have the mission to retrieve the data on Third Energy Research.
Dude, even if we get the data, how do we get back to our time? The activator for the gate has been destroyed, right?
That's why we need that data. If we study it, we might be able to build another gate to go back.
Fine. Let's split up and search the town for the data.
David! Let's go.
Okay.
All right, so what we do here? Drugstore. And this is the idea of trying to protect human territory. Window frame is site of danger. Okay. I came to take to pick up this, but we got the key. Wait, we should save. We can actually buy this if we want. Oh. You need a living. Okay, we have that.
Oh man, this is just what I don't need.
Hi, this is our friend.
Okay, I got a big surprise for you.
Another tank to get through this area. And using them you can fire a flash bomb to slow down the enemy.
Thank you.
Somehow you can move the things around, but I don't remember how. I can take for two more hits, I think. Okay, we made it. Not that bad. Result max combo. Oh, this is the mask. Yeah. No, I know. Come on, let me shoot here. Like the music from 90s.
What happened?
My sister's necklace. This necklace belonged to my sister who passed away.
What?
This can't be possible. It looks so much like the one my sister used to wear.
They're not even moving the mouth when they are talking.
I was a very different person before I joined the army. Just a worthless street thug. At the time, I was in a gang, and one day our rivals forced their way into my house.
I probably will be very hard at that time.
My mom and sister were.
Who knows?
And they were. They're gone. And after that, I joined the army and have spent every day trying to make up for the past.
Come on, let's go back to the patrol ship. We have no business here now.
Oh yeah, he's looking for his sister.
I found a gas mask over there. We could use it to get into the deadly poison zone in the jungle. Let's go.
I want to buy this. Let's go back to jungle. There we are. Now we can have some fun with Uzis. So, I think this is the fastest way. Yeah, it's really nice, I know. So some worms. Where's the special chamber? It was not my intention, but once you get this, the Samban Sigans, it's done, and you don't need anything else. It's just so fun to use. I'm actually farm to get even better guns. Come on. There's a fly. Can't go through this unless parachute. Will you operate? Yes. First energy disk. Gigantosaurus. Giant lizard. Over 20 meters, over 7 meters. There is existing dinosaur much larger than the T-Rex, such a rumor spread among the soldiers. What do you mean you have never seen him? You can't miss that big thing. How we gonna go through this? Any clue? Definitely not this. Maybe I have to do something from outside. Alright. Let's see. Welcome to the club, my friend.
You again? Persistent thing, aren't you?
Big fish eat the small fish.
Dylan, you scared me. I finally found the third energy data disk.
Great. Now we can get out of here. I brought the patrol ship around behind the building. Come on, let's go.
What?
Bantam, thank you for the follow. Welcome, man.
It can't be. The T-Rex is already...
Attack on missile launcher confirmed. Activating emergency interception mode. Missile will launch in 10 minutes. Evacuate immediately.
Warning, warning.
The computer's malfunctioned.
This is not good. Where's the control panel for the missile?
It's inside the warhead. I'll go in and shut off the controller. You go ahead and evacuate.
Okay. You be careful.
It's been a while. I mean, not a while, probably. I haven't played this game for over 15 years or something. Well, it's good. Yeah, man. Me too. They said something about Dino Crisis 1 for the remake, right? But, like, we have no news. I hope. At least the Dino Crisis 1. Let's see how we fight this. We have 10 minutes. You can buy the soundtracks from Dino Crisis 1 2 now in Steam. Yeah. They said something will come, but let's see. I hope at least the Dino one. Luck to the missling is removed, you press it. Okay. And they say the end of the final will make it if enough people want it. Yes, we want it. Okay, I think we have to go back. You know what? I'm afraid if they make another Dino Crisis like Dino Crisis 3, better make remakes. Which is guaranteed game, good game. That's a Dino Crisis, yeah. True. Terminal, the access route to the missile launch will be closed due to the same reception mode. I definitely don't remember how to do this. Yeah, they can do like either remake or maybe new game. But I really want to play like Dino Crisis 1 with the, you know, graphics same Resident Evil 2 or Resident Evil 3 remake. That will be amazing. Yesterday, like 4 days in a row, but I stopped yesterday. I was playing Resident Evil 6 for the first time, and I'm so disappointed. I never played it before. I was like, no, there's no way this game is like that. do the thing now. Yeah, you did well. I tried to play more, but except Edda, the other two are disgusting. It's basically the same thing from another angle. That's it. Same story. I was hoping for some answers. Just to understand what happened to Chris, you know? Because I saw something wrong is happening there, but yeah. Not much. Resident Evil 6 is nice to play it only for one time. After that, no. The first time you play it, it's good. But after that, unfortunately, it's so shit. I did something, and now everything is quiet. I wanted to try Edda, like the Edda chapter I played was fine, but yeah. Muted everything, the music, the alarm, everything. I don't remember if you fight this dinosaur at the end.
Warning, warhead armed. Evacuate immediately.
Are you playing any game right now from Capcom series or anything else? We want to buy anything? Nah, we're good. We only need this. Oh, nice. It took me like 5 hours to find out the game and then try to set up, like, because if you install it, then it requires to have some sort of ISO, you know, to be able to play the game. Then I found out about the crack, and I did it that way. It works perfect. Seriously, I don't want to fight these things. Better than we go. There's no point. Ah, you played on emulator. Okay, yeah, sure. You don't have the PC version, you have the PS version. Yeah, why not? It's better. Have the emulator in the tablet, you know, with the old Resident Evils, 1, 2, 3, the old ones. Some crash games, you know, but
the water gate's closed. We can't go any further.
On PC, I tried one time to set up the PS emulator. I don't know. I messed up.
Let the men handle this.
And the other day I was trying to try to get the Xbox One emulator because I want to play Ninja Black, Ninja Gaiden Black, if you remember that game.
Right.
It is very difficult to do it.
Well, here goes.
Oh, we are sniping stuff. David is opening the water gate. Cover him. This with joystick will be easier.
Bingo! Dylan, let's go back! Watch out!
This is a small dinosaur, don't be afraid of him. It's just wood. Jungle unknown area. Come on, get up. We have work to do.
You?
Home?
What did you say? Understand. You want me to come with you?
Protect the girl. Yikes. Let's do this, big boys. I have some fun with this. Come on. Murder. Yeah, I'm destroying the ecosystem. Easy to open that door. You just touch it. He's alive. After that hit, wow. Can I heal here? No, you can't. I have to watch out. Oh shit. That's bad. No! I failed.
Thank you.
Alright. Why we are here? Wait, I don't get that. Yes, we didn't save, I think, after. Never mind. Fine. Excuse me, boys. Let me go. Thank you. Yeah, we're not very far away.
Are you okay, Regina?
Perfect.
Quick. Oh, give me a break, man. We're dead. We have to get as far away from this place as possible. Let's head down the road.
Riverside.
Great. The water gate's closed. We can't go any further.
Open it.
Wait, there's a valve. Maybe we can open the gate manually.
Whoa! Let the men handle this. Let's go, bro.
Fine. You boys.
I like his cut.
Okay, up there.
Right.
Well, here goes.
Come on, bro, you can do it. We'll protect you with my life. Well, you know. Bad delicious. Close. Okay, I need to remember to save this time before we move on.
Bingo! Dylan, let's go back!
Watch out!
Unless you can say it. Protect the girl. Okay, so far so good. Why are they attacking me again? Not me. Come on, open the door. Okay, we are good. now, right? Because we have full HP, so this is a good start. Have to run. Need to go up first. Very good. I think we fight here something. No, don't do it. These raptors looks like they take more damage than the others. Oh shit. We have to do something to remove the lasers. Let me heal because if he grabbed me, I don't know if I will survive it. This is good, you farm stuff. What? Oh, I think we missed one. Okay, but where's the other one? You look a little bit the big boys. We are getting out of ammo. Man, I think I did that. Yeah. Okay, you can jump there. Of course. That's one more to the left, I think. Yeah. I don't know, it was too easy probably and I didn't think about that. Facility entrance. Pretendants will. I knew it will all come to this. Okay. Many computers. Okay, let's save. Because it's very quiet and you don't know what's going to happen afterwards. Let's buy this. We might need it. Okay, still quiet. Sister.
Welcome, Lieutenant Morton.
A hologram? How does he know my name?
There's not much time left, so I'll explain it short and simple. On August 10th, 2055, our Noah's Ark plan became successful.
Year 2055? What's he talking about?
To save the dinosaurs, we transferred the dinosaurs to this time, 3 million years ahead of our time.
What? 3 million years? Then you're from...
But there was another accident when we were about to go back. The gate disappeared and we were stranded in this time.
Then this
That's
is
why
the
I'm
future.
Killing dinosaurs all day, wow!
There was no way for us to survive in this world.
Wow!
Where dinosaurs now rule. We, the remaining survivors, hurried to recover
the gate. So this is also in reality, this is what happened. Someone took all the dinosaurs and they go to another dimension or something.
My wife, Julia, was killed by the dinosaurs. And my loving child...
Ah, we know.
She was hurt. Badly. Paula. Paula.
Why we can't see his face?
Now is to protect my group. I have kept Paula and the other children safe by putting them inside life support chambers. Please take the children back to your time. And now I should introduce myself. I am former Special Forces Trad member, Colonel Dylan Morton.
What?
Uh-huh.
You're myself in the future?
Time left. There's a gate behind the door. You can use it to return to your time. The gate is not complete yet. You'll be able to use it only once. Please, say hello to Regina for me. Counting on you, Lieutenant.
Aha. Okay. I'm following.
The self-destruct system has been manually activated. Detonation in 5 minutes.
What?
Oh no.
You turned it on.
Take the helmet. We want to see who is. Oh. Fight this thing or just run? I think we'd run. Definitely run. Yeah. Oh shit, please don't bite me. Come on, get up!
Damage confirmed at oversized transport area. Immediate shutdown.
Yeah. It was close. It's the emergency control terminal to connect the communication line to the and the satellite. Of course.
Communication line is now connected.
Dude, he's biting. He's. It's cracked. I should run. Why am I taking so much damage? Start, you will need to open the communication line to set the target. Whatever you do, just don't bite me. Okay.
Target is set.
Okay. I think we have to go back now and do something in the middle one. Chill. You need to play with me before you kill me. It does spam heals and run. Something very bad is going to happen. That was the last of his kind, I think. Yeah, he disappeared. We still have 3 minutes. Where is Regina, man? I am alone here with my sister.
Are you alright?
Yeah, we don't have much time left. Let's use this gate and get out of here.
Whoa!
Okay, we play on hard mode, or we can unlock the professional mode, I guess.